branches of whales slope into white-capped doves. It is hard to drown here. Between two walls, a fold of echoes, a girl's voice walks naked. Step into the water of two flakes, the crowns of white birds rise to my ankles, to my knees, to my face. Escaping in silence from locomotive and smoke, I hunt the huge feathers of gulls and the fountains of hills. I hunt the sea.